Hi, my name's Wes Hall. I am speaking from the International House of Prayer in Kansas City, where I serve as part of the senior leadership team. And I would like to commend to you today James and Rebecca Alderan and the work they are doing with Prayer Storm UK. Some of you will know James from his work as the prayer coordinator for the Message Trust over the last number of years. James and Rebecca are taking a huge step of faith because they believe that the crisis of the hour demands a response of prayer for the whole body of Christ in the United Kingdom. And they have said, we want to go full time in helping to resource and establish a culture of prayer in the church in the UK through prayer events, through seminars, conferences, and various other training initiatives. And it is so important, the work that James and Rebecca are setting themselves to. They need us to get behind them. They need us to support them financially. And I want to commend you. This is an hour of great crisis in the nations and in the UK. And the only answer and the only remedy that Scripture has in an hour of great crisis is prayer and fasting for an inbreaking of the Spirit of God and revival in the nation. I believe wholeheartedly in what James and Rebecca are setting their hearts to do in this hour. And I would encourage you to pray about how you can support them prayerfully and financially in the work that they are setting themselves to do as they are giving themselves full time to the spear or the point of this arrow, which is called Prayer Storm UK. Bless you.